So we'll see what's going on with Deep Rock a little bit here. We've got all the environments unlocked now.
Crystalline caverns, my favorite. Let's go to the bow. It's a magma core type of day. It's a salt caves type of day. Gonna see some lovely crystals.
Equip 4 kinetic weapons. Upgrade lead storm power minigun. So this is a gunner mission.
We'll do hazard 2.
Considered some Quake, but I don't really want to play on EU right now, and it's definitely EU hours right now. We'll see how this is.
Heading your way, load up.
I'm raring to try this out.
Landing zone ready. Impact.
Should have
worn
a hard hat, stupids.
I'm curious to try the
Now we're talking.
The thing that increases your max HP with sugar on one of these runs. Probably I like the idea that I upgrade more on a driller, because I'm going to be harvesting a lot more stone on a driller typically. Not going to be doing status effect damage on a kinetic build.
Bring it, Fackers!
So is this camera? Yeah, this camera's okay for this. Junk over here.
Much drop pod is about to leave. Get your ass moving, Miner.
Oh, that's a lot more stuff I could have gathered around here.
Taking you to stage two.
I want it.
Sure.
That's work to be done. Up and at the Miner.
Hope it'll be easier than the last time. Took out a loot block. Give me that.
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly. Can't drop supplies for you yet. Prep the landing zone for impact.
See you in hell! Bring it, Becker!
The shotgun.
I wish I could get two.
I like the shotgun.
If it looks good, it shoots better. Everyone knows that.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
Crawl back to hell! It's mine! I can't get enough of this rare stuff. Feels rare.
Rotor satisfied. Right. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around. The drop pod is about to leave. Get your ass moving, Miner.
That's a lot of pickup radius. That's like all you're gonna need.
That elite never stood a chance. I will see to it there is a beer on the house when you make it back. If you make it back.
So that's worth a level.
I can use this. I'm feeling lucky. Yes!
You know the drill, Miner. Fulfill your objectives, and let's get out of here.
Hope it'll be easier than the last time. Loot bug, open!
Lock up and get ready.
This'll do!
Supply pod trapped. Clear out the landing zone and triangulate your position so it can land.
I want it!
Piercing shots are nice.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
Big slugs that squish bugs. I don't think I've gotten this before.
I'll go with the hand cannon.
Increases your fire rate and reload speed while standing still. Stacks up to 15 times. Well, that seems good for this guy.
I can't get enough of this rare stuff. This one.
Prepare to fight for your life.
And then it has a. Yeah, it seems to stack up pretty quickly. I wonder how much, if it drops one at a time. Nope, the whole thing drops at once. Oh geez, I'm taking a lot of damage. It's a little difficult to use. You kind of need to like. I would want like a movement speed buff also.
Quota satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around.
But I mean, it's gonna have uses. Oh, this is nice for the end of the level.
If it looks good, it shoots better. Everyone knows that. This one almost makes it too easy. I needed that.
The drop pod is about to leave. Get your ass moving, Miner. Stage 3 completed. Remember to mine for minerals as you progress deeper.
That's the one!
to do and quotas to meet. You have your objectives.
We got the four kinetic weapon thing. We just need to finish upgrading the primary weapon now. And I guess it applies to all weapons. I was kind of only conceiving of it as applying to my primary. But it's increasing, what, reload and fire rate for everything, so that's not bad. I got the boogie. Crap.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
Just what the doctor ordered.
We need.
Never felt better. This one makes me want to be a better dwarf. I'm a better dwarf than yesterday.
Yeah, we're stuck to cold. I got like 3 health at one point. I got pretty tight.
The clock's ticking, miner. It is wrapped. Good work. Supply pod inbound.
Heads up.
Quota satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around.
Don't mind if I do. I'll take it.
Oh boy, it's getting tight again.
Miner. Stage 4 was obviously a breeze for you, so we look forward to your easy completion of the final stage. This is the big one, Miner. Find and destroy the cocoons and take out that dreadnought.
Makes me want to be a better dwarf. Luminite.
The surface is too packed for the supply pod to land. Please clear it.
I'll take it. Just what the fuck.
Yes, the spitters, man. Dodge in a second. Please jump at me. Jump. Jump. Please jump, please jump.
There we go. Prepare to move. recommend you more bugs. And they're pissed.
More bugs. Oh, no. Next time. Got distracted by a thing in front of me. And only too late noticed he was jumping, and I was like, oh, maybe I'm ahead of him enough. Oh, I don't think we got the last upgrade either.
Crystalline cavern.
No, so we got to gunner it again.
Everything calibrated to perfection.
This is it. Either the dreadnought goes, or we send in another dwarf. You'll be on your own in there.
We don't have to stay kinetic this entire time again now, though. That'll be good. Although I don't think I had to stay it. I had some opportunities to go cold damage and then one for electrical damage. The cold damage might have really helped there, actually. I think it was for the shotgun.
I'm gonna go with this.
But we were definitely not doing much damage at all at the end there.
Too much crap in the way. Supplies can't land. Clear it out, miner.
This is my pick.
Yeah, I need to upgrade the minigun. I don't like to focus, I don't think, the minigun on this guy for upgrades. Ooh. Sure, it'll be nice, I think. It's a good weapon, but not. I don't like it as the primary upgrade. I think the other weapons are going to end up doing... I mean, it does a lot of DPS, but... Like... I should have looked at the total damage. It was probably doing the most total damage, but again, that's because I focused all the upgrades on it. The other ones didn't have much. But for the challenge, I need to focus the upgrades. I'd be able to get an upgrade.
Stage one cleared. Be sure to spend your gold and nitro before the next stage.
Nope. I don't think even if we bought one, we'd have enough. Even if we bought a reroll, we would have enough for something that popped up.
This is gonna be a walk in the park.
After this one, we should.
Took out a loot bar. Need it.
scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
You shouldn't eat precious minerals. They will get killed.
Supply pod prepped. Clear out the landing zone and triangulate your position so it can land.
I feel like I've picked up more flowers than just three now.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Bring the pie! Point got it!
Objective completed.
This thing's kind of nice, actually. It shoots in four directions. Kind of good. So is the shotgun.
Feels rare. Feels right.
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
Really wants me to focus turrets, man.
Satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around.
This one shoots the best.
Get yourself onto that drop pod. It's about to head out.
I'm raring to try this out. What else? That's the one.
Tons of crit, man.
Gonna roll the dice on this one. I'll take it. Yoink.
45% crit. Chance.
Get to it.
Mission control, you surly bugger. This one's for you.
big numbers. The numbers get big sometimes.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming. Supplies ready. Clean up the LZ.
Doesn't hit harder, but looks fancy. Come and get me, you disgusting boss. I want it.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh man. Eh. Could have lived if I ran. That one guy, the closest guy was, too much HP to kill without facing him.
Okay, has everything calibrated to perfection.
This is it. Either the dreadnought goes or we send in another dwarf. You'll be on your own in there. Make it count.
This is my pick.
It was really giving me a lot of turret upgrades too. Like, turret and crit upgrades. Not a ton of options for the other weapons.
There is gold.
Too much crap to send in the supply pod. Clear out the LZ, please.
Growing stronger.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
That smart rifle's what I need.
Uh-oh, didn't see them.
Oh, yeah!
Objective completed. Excellent job.
This will help me work harder. Power of my kin courses through clock. This bugs.
Ooh.
ribs. Sure, why not?
Tripod clear. Impact
minimum kill. I'm a better quarterback.
Quota satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around.
Yes, please.
Gather up your beard and get onto that drop pod. It's about to leave. Diving deeper. Taking you to stage two.
Point for style! Overclock says it's time to kill! It's a little extra special!
To work, thus aliens to be killed and gold to be mined.
Not my favorite choices of overclock right there. But we're getting there.
I'm really not ready for this.
Not firing in front of me. It would only fire to the right. I was standing still there. That was weird. It's like the minigun only chooses a direction to aim every time you, like, change your facing a little bit, maybe? Because I was just standing still, bugs were coming straight at me, but it would only shoot at the ones coming around the corner to the right. Even when it wasn't shooting at anything else, it wouldn't switch to prioritize the bugs coming straight at me. It would just not shoot. Stop shooting. Until new bugs on the right came in line of sight.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Weird thing.
Yourself yourself onto that drop pod. It's about to head out. Stage two completed, taking you closer to your target.
This one suits me best.
You know the drill, Miner. Fulfill your objectives, and let's get out of here.
Onboard entertainment sucks.
What's going on out here?
I'm gonna go with this.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching. Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
This will help me work harder.
Just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming. Objective completed. Excellent job.
Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of goodies.
Man, I wonder if luck is actually good.
Those Sukhovs would look great on me. Will help me work harder.
I thought it was like right there.
The drop pod is about to leave. Get your ass moving, Miner. Stage three completed. Taking you to stage four. You did good work, Miner.
Options.
Bingo! Let me try again. Gonna roll the dice on this one. Gotta have it. It'll do.
Not great options.
Your mission is clear. Get to it.
Onboard entertainment sucks.
This game needs, like, some weird stuff to happen during the level. It needs weird stuff. More, something like more enemy types. It's missing, like, two gimmicks as far as, things that can happen during a level. It needs at least, like, two gimmicks. Like, Vampire Survivors has, like, those Reapers that can spawn if you stand in one spot for too long. That kind of a thing. Like, not something that necessarily happens every time, but just something that can happen. Some kind of a gimmick. This game is missing at least, like, two elements like that. Or it also has occasionally you'll get the super chests that give either three upgrades or five. Not every time, you know, but occasionally that's just another different thing that can happen. This game is missing some things like that. Maybe that stuff isn't stuff that's in, like, the base game. Like, so far, this might all be stuff that is, like, you know, they're translating it from Deep Rock Galactic. But, this game is gonna need some stuff that's just, like, that's weird. That's not really, you know? Because it's good. This is excellent, but it does need, it needs some, like, as a base, this is excellent, but this, it needs some weird stuff. It needs weird stuff. Challenges are nice. The way that it has you unlocking levels is cool. That you have to do challenges and build up the currency. Really, it's just building up a point total so that you qualify for the harder missions. That's really cool. And that adds layers automatically to it that Vampire Survivors doesn't have. But in the actual levels is where it needs the... Not necessarily depth, just like random, is it like just random stuff, and like I don't want to use the word emergent, because it's not necessarily that. Invariance. There needs to be some.
Well done. Objective completed. Drop pod has arrived. Get there now. It will leave without you.
You know what I mean. I think I've made sense. Up to now. We get it. I think we get it.
momentarily.
This is the smart kick.
Oh boy.
Congratulations, okay. Miner, on completing the four easy steps. Next up is the final stage.
Points for style! That's the one! I'm raring to try this out!
This is it. Destroy the cocoon.
I might as well have, it landed on an egg. I should have healed. I forgot this is it. I'm not gonna need this gold anyway.
Yes.
Cause yeah, I am enjoying this, but this will probably be my last, I probably won't check this out again until the next update. Cause they need to add some stuff like that. It was good to add the salt pits. Another environment. That's nice. And there is some weird stuff going on in the salt pits. There's like those rocks when you break them, that's in the ballpark of the kind of stuff they need to add, but that stuff is unique to that environment. There's like these rocks you break. Maybe we'll check out a salt pit after the if I unlock another one. There's like these rocks you break and then they explode and drop a bunch of other rocks around it. And that's just an interesting thing. Then there's a type of tougher rock that you mine through, like this stuff, and that's interesting. It's just adding texture to the maps. It's not necessarily depth, it's just texture. To the game flow. That's the word that I would use for things like the super chests or the reapers that can spawn in Vampire Survivors. Those are like texture things. Design texture. Rather than saying gimmicks, it needs more of that. It needs more texture. And me, I need more damage. Come on. Jump. It's not good.
The bugs are getting worse. Move it.
I really want to heal, but it's probably a death trap. Oh my gosh, he's friggin'. Ugh.
This will only make me stronger.
He didn't land on me. He just, like, knocked my head off as he flew over. Well, the gunner is stronger now. I think I have the gunner upgrade challenge done that I needed to do on that level. So we don't have to play the gunner on that level anymore. Move speed. And
crystalline cavern.
Yeah, so it's just complete the dive on that one. But the salt pits, we don't have it upgraded yet or unlocked yet for that next step. Level. Tinkerer. XP gain. Percent damage. Gives access to construct weapons. So he can't use turrets on this. On this. In this class. Is that the thing? He starts with a shotgun on this one. Well, thank you for that.
I just like working with my hands.
Find the dreadnought. Eliminate the dreadnought. Return in time for sandwiches and beers. You can do this alone.
Loot bug eliminated. Stronger.
You know, why would you not want turrets?
It's for me.
Fly pod prepped and ready, miner. We need you to clean up the landing zone.
Looks beautiful, like me. Never leave home without it.
Big swarm detected. Bug up and get ready.
Just what I needed. Yeah. Feels rare. Feels right. This'll do. This is gonna change everything.
Mobile turrets. The business.
I rarely pick one of these.
The drop pod is arriving.
Need it.
Get moving. It won't hang around.
Shoot it in the face. Now this is a rare treat.
about to leave. Get your ass moving, Miner. You made short work of stage one. Well done, Miner.
Doesn't hit harder, but looks fancy. Overclock, my favorite type of clock. I just became a better dwarf.
There's work to be done. Up and at him, Miner.
I'm ready for a beer when this is over.
The swarm is heading your way. Load up.
Think you can kill me? Think again.
Supply pod prep. Clear out the landing zone and triangulate your position so it can land.
Drones are nice. And I don't have their overclock unlocked yet. They're nice even without that. Usually end up having done quite a bit of damage.
A swarm is heading your way, load up.
Gorgeous gun for a gorgeous dwarf. Clock this, Bugs!
All the turrets follow now. They just stick to him while he chases me. It's difficult to get the 12 mushrooms. Well, some classes probably have an easier time of it because they're moving more, but...
The gorgeous
just won. 3 extra charges. I mean, accuracy is something you can't get back. So I don't.
Overclock, rock and stone. I'll take this one. Nope. Try again. It's calling to me.
Get to work. There's aliens to be killed and gold to be mined.
Onboard entertainment sucks.
I'm gonna go with this.
Detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
Red sugar! Toothbuck, open! Think you can kill me?
We can't send in supplies until you clear out the landing zone.
I want it. This one suits me best. This works.
Detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
You're cute, but you're dead. Oh. Think you could kill me? Well, think again. Shock vengeance for me, please. Go to hell.
Taking a lot of damage. Need to find a magnet. It'd be a good time for a magnet right now.
Say hello to my little friend. Alien scum.
Good work. There's a resupply on the way.
I want it.
Yeah, when the turrets move, they just stick to the boss. They just stick to him.
I rarely pick one of these. Think you could kill me.
It's like I'd like to leave him alive so I can pick some of this stuff up. But no. The turret's got ideas.
I
was trying to prioritize
if it looks good,
it shoots mushrooms on that one. Still difficult.
It's calling to me.
It's the last level. I think there's one more.
What else we got? This.
Yeah.
Your mission is clear. Get to it.
Mushrooms.
Big swarm
detected. Lock up and get ready. This one. One down. Let's clear them out. Gimme!
Those scavengers lit up like a Christmas tree. They got a swarm incoming.
I'm a better dwarf than yesterday. I just became a better dwarf.
Uh-oh.
There goes my yearly bonus.
Had one with too much HP on me. It wasn't gonna die. And no turrets were on me. The Tesla coils really caught up on damage. They had one upgrade. And they were still doing, a lot more damage than the drones. And the drones doing a lot more, well, significantly more damage than the flame turrets. It's not a lot more, but it's a significant amount. Now I don't have enough. I want to beat this one.
I like starting with the turret.
We're sending you in to take out a dreadnought. Get it done, Miner. We're all counting on you.
I can use this. Take it.
Supply pod ready for insertion. The drop point is too rocky, so please clear it out.
Let's see the bugs get through this.
your way. Load up.
I'm a better dwarf than yesterday. This'll do.
We got a launch. Supplies inbound.
Nice shot. Yoink. I'm growing stronger. Overclock, rock and stone.
Never felt better.
Eat lead. Paint my nails to match it. Precious mineral. It will get you killed.
Well done. You got them all.
I'm gonna kill you all.
Quota satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around.
Crawl back to hell.
The drop pod is about to move. Okay.
It's fine. It's all good.
Stage one.
It was worth it.
Well done. Taking you to stage two.
This one's so mean.
I'd like to get the overclock for the
I already feel stronger. Legendary, it's my lucky day!
There's beasties to shoot and work to be done. Get to it, Miner.
No, I'm never getting used to this.
Big swarm detected. Bug up and get ready.
I'm in a corner.
We got supplies ready for you. Clear the landing zone.
Oh boy.
Obstacles, please.
Shoot. Oh, this is not great. I guess I have to take HP. Those other ones suck.
See you in hell.
Nicely done. Supplies inbound.
What a shot! Yes, please.
A lot of Tesla coil they're having to walk through.
I'll take this one. Perfect tool for bug blasting.
The drones are probably better. It's okay.
Power of my kin courses through me.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
magnet. Very good time for a magnet.
This works.
Never tried electrical on them. I always get the plasma. Something shoot it. Something shoot it.
Objective completed, Miner. Get to the drop pod before it heads back to orbit.
You shouldn't need precious minerals.
Gather up your beard and get onto that drop pod. It's about to leave. Stage 2 completed. Taking you closer to your target.
I'm having an epic vision. Let's shake it up. Next.
Not great options here.
Let me try again.
But I can kind of afford to reroll.
It's a little extra special. That's the one.
I think that was worth it. Because I'm doing electrical on my my main turrets also.
Damn, I forgot my lunchbox.
There's no stat for specific damage type crit. But they probably total have like a 30% chance, I think. My main turret and the Tesla coil.
Just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
My own personal lightning storm.
You know what this will be great for? My build. I disapprove of the dwarves referring to their build. Oh, that's nice.
Good, it shoots better. Everyone knows that. I'll take this one. Suck on this, you freak of nature.
Satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around.
What?
Don't mind if I do.
Plenty more where that came from.
Tried to find flowers. Wasn't having luck.
I'm feeling lucky.
Except about flowers.
Legendary, it's my lucky day.
That's work to be done. Up and at 'em, Miner.
Let's get the job done and get back in a hurry.
The XP one now. Oh yeah, and I'm getting Nitra from random rocks too. Wonder if crystals count. These break real easy.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
Oh boy, crap. That guy needs to not be right there. Man.
Your way, load up.
Now it's my favorite color. This one's so mean. This one's for Kyle.
I think it's hitting me. Oh, I see. I think I was, seeing him as like XP, the little turquoise ones. This isn't good. Ugh. Well, I got the Tesla coil unlocked. At the end there. That was the last one that I needed to complete the challenge for that right there. Even without overcharge, overclocks, those are like his second best weapon, it seems.
It's so will do hazard too. I just like working with my hands.
This is it. Either the Dreadnought goes, or we send in another dwarf. You'll be on your own in there. Make it count.
This is perfect for my build.
It's like if the dwarves were commenting on the UI or something.
You're cute, but you're dead. I can use this.
Can't land the supply pod. Impact zone is cluttered. Get it fixed.
Like, yeah, fourth wall breaking is a thing, but it's like, it's like, you can't go any lower. There's no lower hanging fruit than breaking the fourth wall. Like, referential and fourth wall breaking humor is just like the lowest form. Basically, I don't think Deadpool is good. In the comics, good character. In someone else's story. he's additive. And sure, okay, fine. One movie. That's funny. Make a Deadpool movie. That in and of itself is pretty funny. I didn't need the second one. I think it's a commentary on... It's revealing... of what we've become, that those movies are so popular. Oh, missed him. That's okay. More time.
I rarely pick one of these.
More time in the level.
Feels rare. Feels right.
Maybe I can find some. Turrets slow nearby enemies. Turrets will now pick up XP and minerals. I want to see how that works. Because that actually solves a huge problem with this guy. Wow. If you're just dropping Tesla coils everywhere, I might not make it. I should make it. If you're dropping Tesla coils everywhere and they're killing things... You need to double back a lot of the time for collecting the spoils.
I'll take this one. I've been dreaming of something like this.
But you can't sometimes.
You've got work to do and quotas to meet. You have your objectives.
But then the Tesla coils are there picking it up anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that. That's sweet. So you can just kite. And they'll take care of it.
A big swarm is approaching.
Boy.
The surface is too packed for the supply pod to land. Please clear it.
I always waste my money on cosmetics.
That's funny. Like, as far as making a fourth wall breaking reference, I waste my money on cos. I always waste my money on cos. That's pretty funny.
Thunderbird, look at it go.
That's a funny joke for these developers to make.
Bring it, Becker! Feels rare.
Good work. There's a resupply on the way.
I'm raring to try this out.
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
One of these levels.
This one makes me want to be a better dwarf. Bloody hell, you're hot to kill.
Yeah, those testicles, man.
You're
picking it up. Find two more flowers? Yes, I can.
Objective completed.
This will help me work harder.
Time's ticking, miner. Move it.
And like, it's worth it to stand here because the coils back there, they're gonna be picking stuff up from the kills again. Nice.
This one suits me best. Overclock, rock and stone. I'm feeling lucky. I'm gonna do something epic with this. Dial it in. I'm raring to try this out. Nope. Try again. This one's so me.
We've got work to do and quotas to meet. You have your objectives.
This rock is going to be the death of us. Gonna be the best survivor.
Like, are they called survivors? Or is he just like, you know? I mean, like, are they called survivors in the base game? Is it like, alright, you guys are survivors? Or are they, they're miners or, you know? You gotta respect the fourth wall. You gotta break it for a good reason. You gotta have a good reason.
For your life. A big swarm is approaching.
I need to get out of this corner.
You don't see these every day.
I think the Tesla coils picked up a magnet. I think that's what happened right there. Look at all this map, but no flowers. Gotta be some just up here.
Drop pod has arrived. Get there before the timer runs out. The drop pod is not going to hang around.
No flowers still. Interesting. One, I think. Oh, I guess. I'm not gonna find him.
Your mission is clear. Get to it.
Hopefully I get an option to turn my main turrets into electrical.
For a gorgeous duel. Overclock time, baby.
Stuck.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
Duel, the don't die. I needed that. Power up my tin horses for me.
I mean, they don't get all of it, the Tesla coils and the XP, but they get like, they get more than you would, you know? That's a nice upgrade. Oh boy. Still glad to see this magnet.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
Hell yes! I'm growing stronger.
Not sure where the supply drop is. No idea where it is. It wasn't on the map, I don't think, when it spawned. There it is.
Give it to me.
Yeah, there's a good chance that it wasn't, because it's at the edge here right now. That's Tesla coiled XP right there. Picked up from the exploders.
Well done, miner.
Pretty cool.
C4 was obviously a breeze for you, so we look forward to your easy completion of the final stage.
It's calling to me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm raring to try this out. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Here we go. You've found the dreadnought. Now you just need to make it come out of hibernation by destroying the cocoons. Show them what a single dwarf can do.
Don't need these.
This works. Feeling much better now.
Eggs. Who had eggs? Eggs. Not an egg. Not in a great spot here. Oh my gosh. Did not have enough space to move sideways. About to run into the same problem again. Jump at me, please. Thank you. Phew.
Threat mode down. Objective completed. Excellent job.
This works.
Drop pod has arrived. Get there before the timer runs out. The drop pod is not going to hang around.
Heck triggered that. I don't know.
That is another one for the books. Dreadnought eliminated. We're pulling you home.
Nitrogenic power. Powder. Find dust now. Deep core PGL. Yeah. Tesla coils. Stuff. I mean, 10 HP is actually not bad, really, per level here. Considering, like, that's an entire level of HP, or a level or two. Like, as far as the HP upgrades that you can choose on level up, like, the damage upgrades aren't 4%, 2%, you know, but the HP upgrades are, like, 10, 20. Maybe 10 is less than... I don't know if they ever get as low as 10, but definitely 20. So 10... for this here is not, that's not bad. That's probably worth getting. Before a lot of these, maybe even before regen here. But I think that'll do it for now, for the stream in general, for today. thank you for joining me. I'll have the archive, well, of this, and of, heck, was that game called? The Plague Doctor of Wipra? That'll be up in the next day or two. They're 1440p recordings, and so YouTube takes a while sometimes to process them. but this recording.